Hello all of you. Today I would like to introduce to everyone a tool that helps me post messages in bulk to many Facebook groups at the same time. I use marketing software tool so I can post to multiple groups at the same time. I need to prepare three things. First is the content, second is the list of group IDs that I need to send to. Third is a Facebook account so I can send my messages to those groups. The first item in the content section. Then I select the content I need to send. The software already has the content available in this. For example, I can choose multiple content. It's okay to choose a content. Save. Here there are three contents. In case you want to add or remove content, please go to this content editing section. If you add this content, you can then attach content and images as well. Compose new content here. Press save. I will have the content I choose available. After I have the content, I prepare a list of groups I need. Then I can enter it here. If everyone doesn't have a group list yet, then I use another tool. It can find the group according to the keyword you need. I enter keywords here. For example, I need to find the keyword New York, and when I install, I need to find 50 groups. Press start to let it search. It takes about 5 seconds for the software to start returning results containing keywords related to the word New York. In addition, it has some additional parameters such as name of this group, content to censor or not to censor, private or public group, and the number of members of that group. I can export it to an Excel file for easy control. Save the Excel file, for example New York. I saved the wrong spelling. Open the Excel file. It will have files such as group ID, name of the group, public is private, censor content or not. Finally, the number of members, as well as the Facebook link of that group. For example, which group ID will I use? I selected all 50 of these group IDs, copy here and put it into this software. Enter the add ID section, remove the old ID and add a new ID. Exit and save here to complete the second step. The last step is to prepare your Facebook accounts. In here, I will choose a folder that my Facebook already has in here. You can use multiple accounts. For example, here I have 68 accounts, but the software itself uses a lot of accounts, up to 1459 basic accounts. Account to help you operate automatically and automatically according to the software. After completing the installation of three steps, I press start to let the software work automatically.